Hello friends, I am Dr. Kunal Bahrani, Senior Consultant and Head of Department, Asian Institute of Medical Sciences, Department of Neurology. So today I am here to present a case which recently we had this patient who came in our hospital, Asian Hospital, Faridabad. So this patient Khalid, who was from Iraq, was suffering from a disease which we call as a Parkinson's disease. And he was suffering from this disease for last 7 to 8 years. He was on medications. Initially he showed improvement on medicines. So commonly which medicines, the medicines which we prescribe is a Sindopa, and he was doing well on medications, but with time, the effect of the medications and the side effect of the medications, they start troubling these set of patients. So we selected this patient for a procedure which we call as a deep brain stimulation. So during this workup of the patient, we initially did some test whether this was the right candidate for the deep brain stimulation, and we found yes, this is the patient here, we can easily go for a deep brain stimulation. So in the deep brain stimulation, usually we do is just place a lead and where we stimulate the current, and after which we see the movements of the patient. And usually after this procedure, the patient responds very well. So the patient selection again is a very important criteria for the improvement after these set of procedures, which we call the deep brain stimulation. As we can see from the video, the patient had a very difficulty in walking with a lot of tremors, was hardly able to stand from a sitting posture, was not able to walk, was not able to talk, so much so that his daily routine activities was affected because of this problem and the side effect of these medications. So initially I tried to adjust the medications, but again and again he was showing this problem. So finally after the surgery, that is a deep brain stimulation, patient showed a remarkable improvement to such an extent that he started walking, his tremors get subsided, he started doing his daily activities to such an extent that he started even running. So he just shared a video where he was running in the park, and normally as we can see, we and you are running like in a park. So after this video he was so happy, and the medications which we are giving, so we reduced the dose of the medications to such an extent he hardly had to take 2 or 3 tablets in a day, where he was taking more than 10 to 15 tablets in a day. So after this procedure, patient recovered to such an extent. Now we are very happy to see him, and he is about to fly to go back. At the last, I just want to tell you that after the DBS surgery, which usually we do, is a procedure where we do in the operation theater, which takes a coordination between the neurology and the neurosurgery. And usually after this surgery, patients get much recovered. Like this patient, the only thing is the patient selection is very important for a deep brain stimulation. Thank you all.